Come on in, you guys. Hello. Hi, you guys. Come on in. I know my lighting is probably going to be crazy today. Hey, friend. I know my lighting is probably going to be crazy today because it is, the sun is starting to set and I have my little setup kind of different. How you guys doing? Come on in. Share the live as y'all come in. Tap the screen as y'all come in. Hey, friend. Let me, give me 1 second so I can share the live, y'all. So I can let people know that we are live. We're going to be talking about Amble and compounded medications. If y'all saw my video today, y'all know my medicine came in. So I wanted to do some education on the difference between insulin syringes and also and the difference between tuberculin syringes and the difference between insulin syringes. They are so different. I know a lot of people have been asking me about how to administer their medication, how to read the prescription, how to understand the concentration. Y'all had so many questions, but I couldn't answer y'all because I had not received my medicine in the mail, but I have it now. Hey, baby. So please tell me, first of all, is the music too loud? Because I don't want to feel like I'm screaming over the music. You look cute. So can somebody please tell me, is the music too loud? Is it annoying? Heat it for me. Okay, so the music is okay. Hi guys, how you guys over there on YouTube? If y'all have any questions, I figured out how to answer y'all's questions or see y'all's comments. I figured it out. So if y'all have any questions over here on YouTube, go ahead and put it in the chat. Hey, Miss Gloria, you think the music is too loud? Miss Gloria thinks the music is too loud on YouTube. Give me 1 second so I can fix it. Okay, because I don't want to yell over the music. How you guys come on in, share the live, tap the screen, y'all. When y'all tap the screen, people will see that I'm live and I'll get more people in for education. Y'all know that's the way it works on YouTube. Miss Gloria, is that better? Is that better, Miss Gloria? Hi, you guys. Okay, let me do my welcomes. There is 134 people in the chat on TikTok, and there is 15 people in the chat on YouTube. I'm gonna give y'all a few more minutes because I know the notification on YouTube lags a little bit. So, hi, you guys. Did y'all see my video? I finally got my medicine in the mail, y'all. I finally got my compound in the mail. And I did some education on TikTok today, and I will be uploading on YouTube tonight. It's better. Okay. Okay, Miss Gloria. Thank you. Hey, Allie, and how are you, Miss Gloria? Say hello in the chat on YouTube so I can see y'all. And then I thought, I want to give education on how to administer the medication, but I cannot do that on TikTok because some of y'all act funny. Some of y'all act funny. Even though I have licensure to teach y'all how to do this, y'all be reporting stuff too much. Y'all want the education, but then y'all want to report. Like, I don't understand it. And if the shoe fit, that's what I'm going to say. I want to teach y'all how to do this over here on TikTok, but some people be just hating. Okay, I don't want none of my stuff to get taken down. I always have to say I'm licensed to teach and all of that. You know? But people still don't be happy. So if y'all want to know how to give y'all injection, how to pull the medication up accurately out of the vial, how to maintain sterility, and also how to understand by seeing the needle, the units, how to pull up the air, how to inject it in the syringe, how to store it in the refrigerator, and all of the things, y'all are going to have to come over to YouTube because YouTube, we don't do all of that over there. But on TikTok, y'all's acts funny, okay? So my name is Keisha. For everybody who is new here, I am a registered nurse by trade, you guys. I have been in the medical field for over 22 years in specialties. And now I have been sharing my weight loss journey for over a year and a half. It's going to be almost 2 years come September. And I am down 74 pounds. Now, I did initially start my weight loss journey on brand name medications. And it has been tumultuous the whole time. First of all, because I'm not a diabetic, I just have obesity, the disease. Okay. And the medications we all know was made for diabetics. So non-diabetic patients, we have been having so many problems getting these medications approved through the FDA, which we finally did get in November. Praise God. Okay. So now the issue is insurance companies are still giving us pushback. They're still not honoring our approving prior authorizations. No matter how deep we dig, they're still giving a lot of pushback. And then now we're in a shortage. So since we are in a shortage, and I have had so many problems over my span of my journey, I just want to do compound, okay? And thankfully, Amble, I see you, Allie. Thankfully, I'm going to answer your question, friend. Thankfully, Amble stepped into the chat, and they stepped in a big way. They came in real competitive, very strong, okay? No physician fees, no subscription, monthly subscription fees, no shipping. And on top of that, the price point is freaking amazing. And I don't care who want to challenge me. The price point is competitive, okay? So thankfully for me and my family, we were able to onboard with them. I was able to personally partner with them. And I personally partnered with them, first of all, because I love their vision. I love the vision of the company. I love that they don't have any overhead pricing that they are charging y'all. Okay, no physician fees, no subscriptions, no shipping. All of that is overhead. Okay, I've seen someone tell me that they pay a $75 a month subscription. For what? Please tell me, what you getting out of that? What are you getting? I know what they're getting, but what are you getting? And when I hear those price points and stuff, all I think about is, oh, I wonder what the offices look like. I wonder what their, you know, because it's all, you know, what type of perks are they getting? I think about that, you know, before I think about, you know, what are they doing for the patient? Because let me tell y'all, when they are dosing y'all's medicines, these companies are buying these medications wholesale. I've been with Amble. I took my first dose today, friend, Miss Cheryl. And I've been with Amble for almost 2 weeks now in partnership with them. But anyway, when you are getting y'all medication, y'all, the overhead is in the medication, okay? Because these companies are buying these medicines wholesale, and they are supposed to be putting overages in the price point of the medication. Overages meaning, you know, this is a business. There are business things that have to be taken care of. And so that price, they split that up, you know, with the clients, you know, and put it in the price point of the medicine. So you're already paying overages in the medication price point. So what is the physician fee, the subscription fee? What are we paying shipping for? You should have included that in the price point of the medicine. And that's just coming from the business side, because you all know, if y'all don't know, I have an online boutique, and that's just the way we do it. Allie is asking, what is the true difference between Ozempic and Wegovy? So the difference between Ozempic and Wegovy, Allie, is the dosing. It's the same medicine. They're semi-glutized, but Ozempic is dosed in a lower dose than Wegovy. Wegovy can be dosed higher for non-diabetics. Okay, that's the difference, friend. Let me just say my hellos. Y'all, there's a lot of you guys in the chat, so charge it to my head, not my heart. I just want to say hello to everybody who's here tonight, because it's so many of y'all. I appreciate y'all for coming on and sharing y'all's journeys with me, sharing y'all's stories, asking questions. If I don't get to y'all question, please charge it to my head and not my heart, because it's just a lot of people. If you DM me, I'ma see it, because when I get off live, I promise y'all, I'll be having over 50 messages on Facebook and a lot on YouTube. So it takes me some time to get to y'all. And I apologize for that, but I'm only one person. I don't have a manager and I don't have a staff. Okay, so let me just get that out of the way. So I appreciate you guys for coming in, and I'm gonna start just by telling y'all my experience with Amble. Amble, for all of you who don't know, Amble is a telehealth company. It's a telehealth company that specializes in compounded medications. They have thoroughly vetted compounded pharmacies to get you guys your medicine. Now, I know a lot of you guys are apprehensive about compounded medicine, and that's valid. It's very valid. If you're not used to that, you're used to buying brand, you're used to working with insurance companies, that's a valid fear. Okay. Now, coming from me, if you guys have followed me, y'all know I'm an education person. I look into things. I'm a researcher. I'm a nerd by heart. I'm an educator by heart. So I'm not going to put anything out to you guys that I haven't tried myself, that I haven't vetted myself, and that I have not looked into thoroughly. I research pharmacists. I look at board. I go to the board of pharmacy. I go to the board of nursing and for physicians. I do all of that before I say anything to y'all, because I don't want y'all to come back to me to correct me. I'm that person. Don't correct me. You can't correct me because I already know. Now, I can learn from you, but I promise you, if I said something, that my word is my bond. And anyway, if I tell you something, go back and research it. I don't care who is on this app. Anything that we tell you, please go back and research it yourself. Go back to your physicians and triple check me. Triple check anybody that is on this app educating y'all, because y'all don't know me. Y'all don't know me. You understand what I'm saying? So I just want you guys to be informed. I want y'all to have the correct information. I don't want you guys to be speculating anything, okay? So if you put a question in the chat, I do have moderators, you guys. My moderators are going to help me. You guys also help me in the chat if y'all don't mind to answer questions, because I really cannot get to them all. But if you don't know the answer, just leave it alone. Because I don't want anybody to be misinformed. Okay, so my experience with Amble, I've had many of coaching sessions with the owner, other influencers who have been on with Amble longer than me. I've had coaching sessions with them as well. And I love Amble, you guys. I love the fact that they are getting to what we need. And what we need is the medicine. We need it from a reputable pharmacy, and we need it now. I don't want to wait for my medicine. I ain't got time for that. And that's what Amble is priding themselves on. Now, y'all have to understand, Amble is growing, okay? Amble is growing, but they're very committed to provide you guys the best customer service possible. I can tell y'all that. That owner, she be on it, y'all, for real. So I signed up with Amble last week. I ordered my medication on Friday morning, and I received my medication yesterday. I made a post on yesterday, and then I posted the reveal today on TikTok, YouTube. I'm going to, as soon as we get off live, I'm going to post it for you guys to see. And if you cannot wait, come on over to TikTok. It's already live there. My medication came well packaged, y'all. It came well insulated, and it did come with ice. I don't know who said vials don't come on ice, but it came on ice. It came with an ice pack, and it came tightly packaged. It came with tuberculin syringes. Tuberculin syringes are insulin syringes, you guys. If you ever see a syringe that has a orange top, these are the medications that we give in units. Mostly, insulin is given in units. If you're a diabetic, you're very familiar with these type of syringes, and you are professionals at using them. You can't tell a diabetic about these syringes. They know. They can give their injections with their eyes closed. Okay? So, compounded medication is dosed in units. Okay? And a lot of you guys have asked me about, are confused when y'all get y'all's medicine, because the concentration is on here as well as the dose that you are to administer to yourself is on here. So The concentration is going to come in milliliters. Your patient dose, the dose that you are going to inject, is going to come in units. Do not get that confused. Your concentration is going to come in milliliters. Your units that you are going to administer to yourself, your dose that you're going to administer to yourself is going to come in units. Y'all, the compound pharmacy that dispensed to me is called Revive. Revive is here in Houston, and they put my dosage on here so clear. It's so clear. I ordered 10 milligrams of tirzepatide. That's the dose that I was on brand. And I just wanted to stay the same because I'm in maintenance. Okay. And so they gave me the concentration of my medication. The concentration of my medication is 10 milligrams of tirzepatide per 0.5 milliliters of sterile water. That's how mine is dosed. Mine does not have vitamin B6 or B12. I know some of y'all's pharmacies are dispensing, diluting it in B6 and B12. And that is great. That is great. But not everybody's medication is going to come that way. Okay. Somebody asked me, can they make it that way? That's something I'm working on. I know that they can do it. But the way Revive, the technique that Revive uses, that's my next step. I will find that out for you guys. Okay. Now, back to the dosing. So we all know my vial came as the concentration 10 milligrams of the active ingredient tirzepatide to 0.5 milliliters of sterile water. Okay, in this entire vial, it came as a 2 milliliter vial. So if you divide 0.5 milliliters by 2 milliliters, you're going to get 4 doses. Okay? That's how much the amount, the substance, that's how much is in this bottle. 2 milliliters. Okay? Now, that's the concentration. Don't get it confused. Your unit dose, my unit dose, Revive, or the clinician, my clinician ordered for me to give myself 50 units out of this vial, okay? It clearly states, inject 50 units subcutaneously every week. So my dose is 10 milligrams of tirzepatide equals to 50 units. Y'all got that? In my vial, when I draw up 50 units out of my vial, that's 10 milligrams of tirzepatide. Okay, I hope you guys are following me. So what that means is in this 2 milliliter vial, if one dose is 50 units, that means I have 200 units in here. Okay, Samantha is saying it's clear. Are y'all clear on YouTube? Are y'all following me? Thank you for confirming that you're clear. Hey, Cam. Hey, baby. So in this vial, there is 200 units of tirzepatide, okay, that is diluted in sterile water. My dose that I have to give myself is 50 units, okay? So, Jesse says, why did they charge me $375 for 5 milligrams? Jesse, I don't know. Your 5 milligram should have been $299. So, please DM me. DM me, Jesse, so we can correct that if that's what happened through Amble. DM me, because the owner definitely will want to know that. Okay. So getting back to my vial. My vial has 200 units per two milliliters. Okay. My dose is 50 units per dose. So I have 4 doses in here. Okay. The cost for my 10 milligrams of tirzepatide was $379. Okay. Let me get into cost, because I see a lot of people are asking about cost. We do not accept insurance, you guys, but we do take FSA, okay? FSA and HSA. Compounded medications are not covered under insurance, okay? Let me get into cost. If you are purchasing tirzepatide through Amble, if you request 2.5 milligrams or 5 milligrams, your cost should be $299. No physician fee, no subscription fee, no shipping. If you request 7.5 to 15, your cost is going to be $379. No physician fee, no subscription, no shipping. Okay. If you guys are on semaglutide, then the price through Amble, if you are dosed 0.25 to 1 milligram, is $199. No physician fee, no subscription, no shipping. If you are dosed 1.7 to 2.4, your price point is $219. If anybody is interested in signing up with Amble, please click the link, click on my face up here, then go to my, it'll take you to my TikTok page, and then you're going to click the link in my bio and select either semaglutide or tirzepatide, whatever it is that you want. If you are in maintenance, let me tell y'all this and listen to me clear. This is your verbiage. Okay. I am in maintenance. My initial BMI was 37. I started out on whatever dose you started out in. I want to maintain in whatever dose that you are in. Okay. That's it. That's it. Okay. Once you get in your appointment with the clinician, if you want to disclose other stuff, then that's fine. If you want to disclose low BMIs, you do that at that time. Okay. We do not ship to Louisiana or Mississippi. You guys as board, a pharmacy board, don't allow y'all to get compound out of state. I'm not sure if y'all can get it in state, but y'all's pharmacy board is a pharmacy board thing. Trust me, Amble would love to service Louisiana and Mississippi, but y'all got to talk with y'all's politicians. Okay. You welcome. Hi, Brandy. Hi, DeBose. How are you? Hi, Allie, Nicole. How are you? Allie is asking, I have one dose of Mounjaro left and I can't find it anywhere. I'm type 2 diabetic. I have to go back to Ozempic for a short time. I can't afford compound right now. Allie, that's understandable. Just get on something, friend. Get on something. I'm glad that you have an option, another option. Okay. What if I want to cancel after 3 months? Alondra, you can cancel. You can cancel after 3 months. And let's be clear. When you are initially signing up through Amble, they will ask you for a 3-month commitment, but it's not a subscription, y'all. It's just they want to prove, it's like a relationship building situation. You're just starting the medication. Your doctor wants to establish a relationship with you. And so they're going to send you your 3 months, your whole 3 months. They're going to send you a bundle. And then they're going to ask you for proof of funds. They're going to ask you for your driver's license to make sure it's you. And then they're going to ask you for a card to put on file. Okay. And then you guys are going to set up a date that you guys, that you want your card to be drafted. That's between you and them. Okay. But no, after 3 months, friend, you do not have to renew anything because there's no subscription, okay? So that's what that's about. And for those of you who are on higher doses, you don't have to do that, okay? Y'all got that? Yes, we service West Virginia. Who and what determines which one we order? So you and your clinician are going to determine. Well, first of all, let me just say this. You're going to determine which one you want to try. You're the patient, okay? You decide which one you want to try. And then when you get your appointment with the clinician, if you have questions about which one you need according to your medical history, according to your medication list, you talk with your doctor about that. Okay, friend? Gigi says, tomorrow I take my second dose. DV says, join Amble, and I love it. Mindy says, my doctor already prescribed it. May I purchase the medication with my prescription? No, you cannot. With that prescription, friend, you have to go through Amble because they are going to assign you a dedicated clinician. Okay. Maggie says, I created a Facebook discussion page for Amble. If anyone is interested, let me pin that. Thank you, Maggie, because Amble is amazing. Hi, Miss Susan. How are you? I see you, girl. Okay, any questions on YouTube? Mary Douglas says, I think that's what I did wrong. I'm on 5 milligrams. So what do I stop at? Mary, again, the example that I provided is for my prescription. So if you have questions about milligrams and what dose you need to be on, that is a clinician question. I'm not licensed to answer that, friend. Okay. I want to switch the compound, but I struggle with the needle. I like the injector pen. I struggle with that too. Okay, so let's get into the pens. I'm so glad. Sally, thank you so much. And I posted your comment on YouTube so everybody can see. So let's talk about it. Let's talk about the syringes. So your insulin syringe, you guys, this specific syringe is a 100 unit, 31 gauge syringe, and it has a 5/16 inch needle. Very tiny. Sally, it's just as tiny as your auto inject. It's probably the same size, friend. But I think your problem is that you're watching yourself stick, whereas it's hidden from you. You just click a button. But I promise you, friend, you don't feel this. When I upload the video tonight on how to inject, you're going to see how easy it is. And I promise you, you're going to feel better. And the more and more you give yourself your injection, the better you're going to feel, friend. The better you're going to feel, I promise you. What was that on higher doses and 3 months? Susan, if you are on higher doses, you don't have to buy the initial bundle. You can go month to month with, all of the payments are month to month, but you're not required to commit to a 3 month deal with them, okay? And the 3 month commitment is at zero cost. You're only paying for your medication. You're welcome, Sally. Do you have to show your previous scripts? I didn't have to show mine, but some doctors will ask you to send them a picture. Okay. Cassie Style is asking, what is it for? We're talking about the GLP-1 medication, semaglutide and tirzepatide, friend. If you are a diabetic or if you are battling obesity, or listen, here's the brilliant thing about this medication. It's not only being used off label now for obesity. People are using it for headaches. People are using it for inflammation. People are using it for fatty liver disease. So there are many indications, sleep apnea. There are many indications for this medication now. All you have to do, friend, is bring up this medication with your clinicians. Talk to them about it, and they will determine if this is something that is amazing for your plan of care, for whatever medical history you have, coupled with your medication list, okay? Is appointment all filling out forms or face-to-face? It's all virtual, friend. You gotta type. It's so convenient. When I tell you, Amble's patient porter is so like refreshing to the eyes. And if you are somebody that suffer with vision problems, like me, my vision is so bad. When I tell you, it's so refreshing to the eyes. I actually put up a video on my TikTok page and I'll walk you through the patient portal. Is it autofill every 4 weeks or do you order after 2 weeks from receiving? It's not autofill, you have to order, friend. Lola, thank you for the follow. Does Amble ship tirzepatide to Arkansas? We do, we ship to every state except for Louisiana and Mississippi. It's Darium. Hi, it's Darium. I'm with Sally and my anxiety is triggered at the thought of the needle. I struggled with the pen too. Thank you for the explanation of the pen size. You're welcome, friend. It's really tiny. And then that the 31 gauge, let me see if I can show y'all the packaging. Let me show TikTok first, you guys. So do you see how it tells you, your packaging is going to tell you the gauge 31, which is the hole in the needle, okay, is going to tell you how many milliliters it holds, 1 milliliter, which equals to 100 units, and then the size of your needle, or my needle, is 5/16. So let me show YouTube. So the gauge is 31. That's the hole. It holds 1 milliliter, which is 100 units. And then the needle size is 5/16 inch. I'm telling you, it's super small. Let me show YouTube because I don't think I can show it on TikTok. Look how tiny. It's so tiny, friend. It's so tiny. Okay. And as soon as we get off live, I'm going to upload how to administer it to yourself. Bean Tong says, you can't even feel it. Thank you for confirming that for me. Blessed one. Thank you for the follow, friend. Dunleary, thank you for the follow. Karen, thank you for the follow. Amble approved Monday. Got my meds today. Just 3 days from Texas to Virginia. Boom. Y'all see that? When I tell you, listen, I really adore this company. They are on it. They are getting y'all. They are getting y'all's medication. I love that for y'all. I love that for us now. Listen, did y'all hear that? I love that for us. How do you know if you're not getting air when filling the syringe with your medication? So user with a lot of numbers, you need to be following me on YouTube because you need to see the video. Friend, when I tell you, I gave my injection today and I showed you guys how to push the air in, how to pull the air out, how not to get air in your medication. It's all going to be on YouTube and I'm going to upload that tonight. So you need to be following me. So let me put my name in the chat for you guys so y'all can get the correct spelling. And make sure you go follow me on YouTube because I'm not allowed to do this on TikTok. I'm showing you guys how to give the injections. Oh, it says couldn't pin. I don't know why it's been doing that. Can somebody put my name in the chat? Do y'all see it? Keisha Dixon. Okay. So Miss Susan is asking on TikTok that video. Yeah, Miss Susan, it's certain things that goes against their community guidelines. And I'm guessing that me teaching how to give injection, it goes against it. So they don't allow us to do that over there. You're welcome, friend. I appreciate you. Mervita, thank you for the follow. Kimberly, thank you for the follow. Do you have to use FDA-approved pharmacy? Do they use an FDA-approved pharmacy? They do use an FDA-approved pharmacy. But listen, compounded medications, GLP-1 medications are not governed by the FDA. They're governed by the pharmacy board. Let's be clear, okay? Hi, what are your thoughts on split dosing to minimize side effects? So listen, I have been doing a lot of education on split dosing, y'all. From them injectables, them single injectables. Don't do it. Do not do it. Now, if you get you a vial, see these? Do not split dose. Do not split dose these. These are designed for you to give once you try to inject this into another pen, you have contaminated it. And then people think they're so smart, they think that they can put the other half in a refrigerator and that it keeps it bacteria from growing. That's not true, you guys. Once you pull this top off, it's already contaminated because we got nothing but bacteria in the air. You're in a home, y'all. We have bacteria in our air at home. Okay, so you have to give it immediately. And then once you put it in whatever sterile syringe you think that you're putting it in. You're contaminating the sterile syringe by putting contaminated medicine in a sterile syringe. The bacteria is just going to grow in a refrigerator. Y'all do know bacteria grows in your refrigerator. Okay? So let's be smart. You don't have to do that. Just give your, if you have a single auto-inject, just give the whole medicine. Okay? And then also, if you split dose your medicine from this syringe, you are messing up the efficacy of the medication. Did y'all see that video that I posted? Did y'all see it? When you are getting a single injector like this, this medicine, the active ingredient that you are giving yourself is designed to give you, it's designed to titrate you some medicine over a duration of 7 days. Okay? That's the design of the medicine. That's the chemical design of that medicine. It's not designed to split dose. However, if you get a vial and you have received the okay from your clinician to split the dose, you can do it. You know why? This does not have preservatives in it that's going to carry you and keep you from getting infections, but this does. And even this vial has an expiration date. The expiration date for my vial is 6 months. And after that, I have to toss it. Y'all got it? Y'all understand? Is that a 3-month vial? No, it's a 1-month vial, friend. It only has 4 doses in it. Is the clinician an MD? Yes. And if it was an NP, you still could, that's still valid. NPs write these scripts. PAs, physician assistants, write scripts. They just have to have a licensure to dispense. Okay? So it doesn't matter if it's a doctor, because doctors aren't the only people who write prescriptions. Nurse practitioners do, and physician assistants do as well. I saw a video of someone transferring that into a smaller syringe. That's life of Vivi. Hey, Vivi, you over there on YouTube, girl. Hey, friend. Yeah, I've been seeing a lot of videos like that. People have been sending them to me. I just don't even watch them no more because I've already put the education for it up. We're all adults. We all have free will. There is an emergency room close by to where you are. There are nurses in there that is willing to help you treat your cellulitis. You know? And that's just that on that. Okay? Vanessa, thank you for the follow. I've seen, okay. Best injection site. So you can give your injections in either behind your arms, in your belly, in your thighs, guys. In school, we are taught that when you're given a subcutaneous injection, that you get more efficacy of your medicine in the belly simply because you have more surface area. But that's not so for everybody. I've seen a lot of people rotate sites and get more efficacy behind their arm and their thigh. Friend, you just have to rotate your site and see which one works best for you. But I give my injection in my belly. Okay. When you sign up for the 3-month doses, the vials last for 3 months. Yes, friend. Yeah. They send you all 3 months worth of medication. But they're only charging you per month for each vial. So you don't pay for the vials all at one time. When you get that starter kit, they're going to charge you once a month when you set up the date that you want them to draft your card. Hey, Louisiana here. How can I get compound? CC, your pharmacy board in Louisiana don't allow compounded medication to be dispensed, sent into y'all. I don't know if y'all have pharmacies within Louisiana, but y'all's government officials will not allow it. I got my compound today as beginners, and I gave myself my first shot in my thighs. Congratulations, little bit respect. Did it hurt, friend? Is it hard to inject back of the arm? No, it's not hard, friend. It's not hard. It's hard for me because I had shoulder surgeries. But no, yes, and is it AMDA? We do ship to Alabama. Daisy, thank you for the follow, friend. What about North Carolina? Yes, we do, friend. We ship to every state except for Louisiana and Mississippi. Ozempic has multi-dose pens. Are they fine to split the dosage? Ozempic has, if it's a multi-dose pen, one that you dial up, if you can dial it up, it should be okay. But remember, you have to get the okay from your clinician. You can't just be doing stuff. So Lil Bit said it didn't hurt y'all. Vivi says arms and thighs are best for 7.5 for her. Okay, y'all, don't do anything with these pins if y'all have not confirmed with y'all clinicians. I don't care what I tell y'all, and I don't care what anybody else on these apps tell y'all. Y'all, please connect with your clinicians to get the okay, okay? Hey, Miss Kimmy, she says, hey, Keisha. Yay, I caught the live. My Amble account has been activated, and my first shipment was sent out today. Congratulations, friend. Miss Kimmy, you know how we do, girl. We're going to be talking over there on YouTube. I gave my injection today, and it's on TikTok, so I'll be uploading that for you to see tonight. Yes, Vivi is confirming with me and validating yes to talk to y'all's doctor. Thank you, Vivi, for having my back on that. Renee, thank you for sharing the live. Christina, thank you for the follow. Keisha, yesterday I received my package, and it had 3 vials in the box. Okay, friend. The reason why you have 3 vials is because 1 vial is for each month. They sent you your 3 months worth. So you must have got the starter pack. Okay? So, but they only charge you for 1 month. They're not going to charge you for the other boxes. They do it once a month. Okay? So Yolanda Singleton is asking, what is your live about? Yolanda, we're talking about GLP-1 medication. GLP-1 medications are medications that people use for diabetes, to help diabetes. It is a diabetic medication that was starting to be dispensed by clinicians to treat obesity. It has now been approved through the FDA to treat obesity and a host of other indications. So that's what we're talking about. I am partnered with a telehealth company called Amble. And Amble provides the compounded versions of these medications because we are now in a shortage receiving those medications. Diabetics and patients who have obesity and patients who are taking it for other things, we're finding it difficult to get. And so Amble is providing these medications to you guys through a compounded pharmacies at no physician cost, at no subscription, and no shipping. Okay, you got it, friend. So the price point, if you want to try semaglutide, all you have to do, friend, is click on my face, click the link in my bio, and select semaglutide or tirzepatide, whichever one you want to try, and then answer the eligibility form, create you a patient portal, and then a doctor is going to reach out with you. AC Pitsner says, I just signed up with Amble today. Congratulations, friend. What is your YouTube information? Can somebody put my first and last name in the chat for me? It's Keisha Dixon, KEASHADIXON. Brandy Smith says, hey, Keisha, I'm in maintenance and I'm going to compound because $550 a month and the shortage is horrible. I noticed Amble asked for BMI, of course. I'm under 27, but want to continue my maintenance. How do I bypass? I don't remember them asking for BMI. You put your starting BMI, Brandy, and then when you get your clinician, when your clinician reaches out to you, then you're going to talk about your background. Put your initial BMI. Y'all got my YouTube name? Did y'all put my name in the chat for me, somebody, please, on TikTok? What is the difference between compound and pharmaceutical versions? That is a great question, Yolanda. So here's the difference, friend. Your brand name is going to come from the manufacturer. It comes from either Novo Nordisk or Eli Lilly. And they manufacture it. Compounded medications are made in a pharmacy under a certified pharmacist who can compound medications. Okay. There is an active ingredient. The active ingredient is either going to be semaglutide or tirzepatide, okay? It's going to be mixed with a diluent, okay? That diluent is either going to be sterile water, or some compounded pharmacies will dilute it with B12 or B6, okay? So you have an active ingredient and an inactive ingredient. That's what makes it compound. And what also makes it, thank you for the balloons. Oh, I've never seen that on YouTube. Thank you, friend. So that's what makes it compounded, friend. It's being made in a compounded specialty pharmacy. And that pharmacy is governed by the FDA and the pharmacy board. Now, compounded tirzepatide and semaglutide is not FDA governed. Okay, but it is governed by the pharmacy board. CK Nelson, thank you so much for the follow. Didi says, I'm scared to give myself a shot. I've had my vial for 2 weeks. Didi, give it to me. If you're not going to take it, give it to me, Didi. Didi, I'm going to show you. I'm going to show you. Friend, all you have to do, friend, is pinch your skin like this. Pinch really hard if you have to. Pinch your skin like this, and when you give your injection, you're not going to feel it. It numbs the pain sensors underneath the skin. Just pinch, friend, before you give your injection. You'll be fine. Stop sitting on that medicine and give it. Felicia, thank you for the follow. Mila B says, I love that you have answers. Oh, you're welcome, friend. You're welcome. Patricia, thank you for the follow. Serena, thank you for the follow. Cat_2heart, thank you for the follow, friend. What is the cost for tirzepatide? Does it increase by dose? No. Okay, so there are two prices for tirzepatide. 2.5 and 5 milligrams are $299. All the rest of the doses are $379. And the reason why it's more expensive than semaglutide is because it's dual acting, friend. In semaglutide, you only have that GLP-1 component. However, in GIP, you have the GLP component as well as the GIP hormone. So you have a dual acting hormone in your tirzepatide medication. So that's why it's more expensive. And from what I'm hearing from the masses, you have less side effects on tirzepatide. Okay. How many doses did mine come with? It came with 4. Hey, Elizabeth, how are you? How long should you stay on 5 milligrams? So you're going to stay on 5 milligrams, friend, until you stall. And a true stall is 3 to 4 weeks, friend. And I mean, if you are actively sticking to your regimen, okay? That means high protein, low calorie, low carbs. You are moving your body. You're not putting yourself in starvation mode because you have to eat on these medications, you guys. If y'all's blood sugars drop on this medication, it is not the medicine. These are not insulin, y'all. Insulins. This is a hormone that your body naturally produces. For all of you who are here and that are new, if you, when you are eating, friends, and you start feeling that feeling of fullness, that's GLP-1 that's produced in your gut. It's a hormone that is naturally produced in your gut. That hormone is signaling to your brain, stop eating. I'm no longer hungry, friend. You know, that's enough. And it's also, and so this GLP-1 is put in a pen, okay? And so what it is designed to do is slow down gastric emptying, meaning whatever you're eating is going to sit on your stomach a little bit longer, okay? It's going to sit on your stomach longer, which is going to make you feel full fast, and it's going to keep you full for a long time. Which what is that going to do? It's going to decrease your caloric intake. And what is that going to do? It's going to make you lose weight. That's how we are so successful with these medications, okay? It sounds unbelievable, but if you have followed many of people who are taking these medications and you see how the demand is for this medication, y'all, this medication is extremely therapeutic, not only for weight loss, but also for inflammation. It is resolving diabetes. People who are pre-diabetic or are not going into that diabetic, they're not falling into diabetes. Patients who are diabetic are coming off of their diabetes medicines, y'all. My husband, I love to use this example. When he was diagnosed at 13, an A1C of 13. His A1C now is 5.4. He was on 3 diabetic medications and Mounjaro when he started. Now he's just on Monjaro. That's it. Marissa, thank you for the follow. Sherry says, yes, my arthritis is gone. Okay. Allie says, I'm on Monjaro 12.5 now. When I start the Ozempic again, do you think it's okay to go straight to 2 or 2.4? So that is a clinician question. Allie, I'm not licensed to answer that one, friend. Your doctor is going to discuss that one with you, okay? Brandy says, officially signed up with Amble. Congratulations, friend. I'm so excited for you. Teresa on TikTok says, I'm trying to order 5 milligrams. And it says the cost is $379. Please help. I don't know why it's saying that, friend. Teresa, please DM me. I need to get with the owner as soon as I get off live. You're the second person that says that. It's Darian says, congratulations, Ms. Dixon, for your life-changing routine. From 13 to 5.4 is amazing. That's my husband, friend. Oh, you say, he says big ups to him. Yeah. And friend, his highest weight was 235. He now weighs in at 180. Isn't that amazing? He looks so good. Why are they trying to charge me $379? I saw that. I don't know, my love. I don't know. It should be $299. Please DM me as well. 2.5 and 5 milligrams should be $299. 7.5 and above should be $379. Oh gosh, I hate that that's happening. I promise you, as soon as I end this live, the first thing I'm going to do is contact the owner. Yes, friend, he's 280. It took him, someone in the chat is asking how long it took him. It took him 4 months. To lose that weight. But you know what? I don't know what it is about you guys. Oh, well, I do know. Guys, y'all have higher metabolism. So guys tend to lose weight fast. If you're submitting that you are already on 5 milligrams, they're putting in for the next dose of 7.5. Are you telling me that's what they did? Or are you asking me if can you do that? You can ask for 7.5. Must watch your video showing how to choose on the website. It's very easy, friend. All you have to do is click on my face. It's going to take you to my TikTok page. On my TikTok page, you're going to click my website, and then it's going to give you two links. All you have to do is pick semaglutide or tirzepatide. They charged me $379 for 10 milligrams, but I haven't heard anything. How long does it take, friend? It should take 24 to 48 hours. For them to get back with you. Juicy, thank you for the follow. Losing is losing. Don't question the process. Popcorn yellow strips. Y'all are funny. Miss Cornelia says they had to refund me $80. They originally charged me $379 and then charged an additional $80. So it might be like a glitch in the website. I hope not. But whatever the issue is, I promise you, we will correct it. Hey, friend. Y'all, one of my colleagues is on here. He says, y'all better listen to Keisha. She's amazing. One of the best nurses I know. Hey, baby, I miss you. I miss you, friend. And I love you. Oh, that's so sweet. Henry, thank you for the follow. I took a picture of my 5 milligram dose, so they assumed I wanted to go up in dose, but message support. Oh, okay. So Kelly, you're saying you were on 5 milligrams and they assumed that you wanted to go up because that's the next dose, but you want to be on 5. I got you, friend. So cat_2 is asking which one works better. So I think I can answer this. Personally, I've taken them both. I think that tirzepatide worked better for me. Now, when I had to be on Wegovy, which is the high dose semaglutide, I lost the inflammation coverage. My body started hurting me again, and I gained 10 pounds. Now, let me be honest. I was in maintenance, so I kind of got a little comfortable with the medicine because, you know, you can't get comfortable. A lot of people think that this medicine is it's like magic. Once you take the medicine, you know, the medicine is what does the work. No, there's a lot of sacrifice that has to happen, and I was kind of slacking up, so it wasn't all the medicine. But what I can say, when I'm on tirzepatide, don't let me fall into that. It sits me down real quick. You're doing too much. Go sit down. So that's what I love so much about tirzepatide. Shelly, thank you for the follow. Okay, so Francis, I see you asked the same question. You've already tried Ozempic, which is semaglutide. Go ahead, friend, and try the tirzepatide and find out how it works for you. Now, I can say some people have been on semaglutide and then have taken tirzepatide and went back to semaglutide and felt that semaglutide worked better for them. So it really is just going to depend on what your body is going to do. And you won't know until you try it. Matini, thank you for the follow, friend. Thank you so much. So Miss Virginia asked a great question. Let me pin it. This is a great question. Y'all listen to this. She says, what are any long-term side effects? I think that's what she's wanting to know. So guys, so Ozempic has been on the market, which is GLP-1, for almost 20 years. Y'all, if y'all find the information of how long Ozempic, which is the GLP-1 semaglutide, has been out, almost 20 years. I don't hear anybody talking about long-term side effects. Y'all just have to keep in mind, this is a hormone that your body naturally produces. The side effects are gastrointestinal related. So as far as tirzepatide, we haven't been taking the medication long enough for it to see any long-term side effects, but I can promise you this. The side effects that you receive from this medicine, it ain't gonna touch the side effects that you have from having obesity, okay? Or diabetes, or cardiovascular disease, or fatty liver disease. So think about it. There are patients that take chemo. We all know when you take chemo kills what's good and what's bad in your body. I'm a cancer survivor. I had to take chemo. I had to take radiation. You think I was asking the people what the side effects were? No, I just wanted to live. I wanted to see my baby graduate. I wanted to stay loving on my husband. I don't want that man married to nobody else. So I wasn't thinking about that. People who have cardiovascular disease, if you read the side effects in a blood pressure medicine, do we question those things? We should. They're so much worse than every now and then nausea, every now and then GERD, some constipation, diarrhea, all that can be treated over the counter. Okay. So I don't know what long-term side effects are going to be. You know, I don't really know, friend, but I know that Ozempic has been on the market for years and there are no long-term side effects that I know of. If y'all know of any, please put it in the chat so y'all can educate me. Film Girl 315 is asking, can you double 5 milligrams? So if you have a vial, friend, and you get the okay from your doctor to pull up double out of your vial, you can. But you have to get the okay from your doctor. If you have two single injector pens, if you get the okay from your doctor to double, then you can. But you got to get the okay from your doctor. It is safe if you get the okay from your doctor. At what point should we reach out to the doctor for a refill? I would say when you give yourself your third, at the beginning of your third injection, reach out to your doctor, okay? Shopping on a budget says, I got approved within 24 hours. I signed up yesterday. I'm just saying. Uh-oh, hold on, y'all. My little charger, my little phone wanna start acting up. Hold on, friends. Let me get us back together. Okay, there we go. Did you get the information on Care Credit? No, baby. No, friend. Hold on. I actually forgot to write that down. Hold on, friend. I'm so glad I saw that. Hold on, baby. I know for sure you can use your FSA. Yo, TikTok be tripping, bro. They're making me confirm that the person that's on live is actually me. What is that about? Oh, Lord. TikTok try to do all kind of crazy stuff. Like, God, dog, who else is going to be? Hold on, baby. Hold on, friend. I don't even have a freaking ink pen. Hold on, my loves. Because that's an important question. And y'all listen, if you ask me a question and I don't answer it in a live and it's something that you wanna know, DM me, friend, because I'll be in the middle of the night answering y'all questions. I'm sorry, I should have emailed the owner about that, but I didn't write that one down. That's why I didn't get the answer to that one. So you guys wanna know if y'all can use Care Credit to pay for y'all's medicine. If there is another rep for a partner of Amble in the chat and you know the answer to that question, can y'all please answer that in the chat? Nikita, hi, best friend. My best friend sent me some flowers. Thank you. My order was shipped today, Marlena Bell says. Congratulations. So Lil Bit Respect is asking, what is FSA? Thank you, my baby. That's an amazing question. So FSA is a card. It's like a prepaid card that your company sets up with you. You tell them how much money you want on your card, and they will split however much. Like, say for instance, my FSA card has $3,000 on it. So every pay period, they divide that $3,000 by however many times I get paid out of the year, and they take it out of my check a little bit, at, you know, of how they divided it. If that makes sense. So every open enrollment, we're allowed to put a certain amount on our cards, and then they split up the cost for you to pay back. Your job does that. And that's a medical card that you can use at doctor's appointments, to get prescriptions filled, to pay for all kind of stuff like this. That's what FSA is. Either called an FSA or a HSA card. So if you don't have that, friend, when you go to open enrollment, inquire about it so that they can educate you on it, and you know how your job will pull from your paycheck with it. But it's very, very handy. I paid for surgeries, I paid for dental procedures. My daughter got her wisdom teeth pulled with it. I paid for orthodontist appointments. It came in very handy. I love that. Insulin pens are provided. Yes, they are. Are semaglutides something we can stop safely at any time if we stay on the lowest dosage? Yeah, Annabelle, you can stop. You don't have to take it for life. I will, but you don't have to. Okay, friend. I see. But I see. You're saying that you're retired, but at least you know what it is, right? Rain Rosie, thank you for the follow, Peg Smith. Thank you for the follow. You welcome, Annabelle. Three grand, sis, is hard to believe. Laura, I'm telling you. Listen, me and my daughter must be like I pay for my daughter's therapy. My daughter goes to therapy. She has a life coach. I pay for that. My daughter has had, she was a dancer and she has had a meniscus tear. So I pay for physical therapy. I've had, you know, I'm a cancer survivor. So, you know, I have to go and get, girl, the things, all of the things. So I need my FSA card. Okay. My husband, he just recently in the last 3 years became a diabetic. So, girl, we'd be going to the doctor around here, honey. We'd be at the chiropractor's office. That FSA card be lit. Thank you, Nurse Rock. Yes, and listen, this year, when I go to open enrollment, I want the max. Because now that I know that we're going into a shortage, okay, and because I know that my husband's... he pays $120 even using the coupon. So now that he's on it and he's paying that amount, I need all I can get, you know, so I can pay for a little bit at a time through my job instead of coming up with these big, you know, this $120 every month for my husband and then me and my daughter's prescriptions. Listen, I'm going to get the max. What if you need to change dose after 4 injections? Then you talk with your clinician. You're going to talk with them once a month. So whatever dose you order, that's what they're going to send you, you know, once your doctor approve it. Okay. The insurance and cost is a lot to deal with. I know, friend. I know. Miss a little bit respect says it adds up quickly. It really does. It really does. Living with Melly Mel. Thank you for the follow. I love that name. So this person, Boop, or is it Bop? Boop says, my doc is extremely against compounded pharmacies. Can't get Zepbound. I'm new to your content. Thoughts? So for the life of me, I don't know why a clinician would be so against it. Now, I know that they have some imposters out there. So I'm going to go out on a limb and say that your doctor may have had a bad experience with a fake compounded form. I don't know. But I've been a nurse for over 22 years, and I have given compounded medications my whole career. I've always been a specialty nurse. I've worked in cardiovascular. I worked in med-surg. Now I'm under the umbrella of emergency room medicine. So I'm in ER. And then I charge a 20-bed clinical observation unit. And when I tell you, we write for compounded medications. So I had no idea until I started my weight loss journey with this medication that people were scared of compound. Because medicines have to be compounded. There are a lot of medications that have to be compounded. There are a lot of medications that are dispensed by brands that the active ingredient that is in that medicine, whatever they dilute. Okay, let me just say this because I don't want to confuse y'all. Whenever you're getting a medication that comes in a liquid, there's always going to be an active ingredient, and it has to have a diluent. It has to be mixed with something to make it the liquid. Okay. Some people are allergic to the diluents. So say, for instance, for me, in my patient history, my chemo drug that was a brand name chemo drug, I was allergic to the diluent. So my clinician had to send a script for that chemo to a compounded pharmacy so they can find a diluent that I was not allergic to. We do that every day. Y'all take compounded medicines. Y'all don't even know they compounded. So I don't know why your doctor would tell you that. I don't know why they would tell you that. You know, and if you're apprehensive about compounded pharmacies, just research them on the Board of Pharmacy. All of their information is public knowledge. Okay? So, I mean, I'm not saying for you not to trust your doctor, but what I'm telling you is compounded pharmacies are governed by a pharmacy board. They cannot just be giving y'all medicine and you can fact check them. And then if you are looking for a reputable compounded pharmacy, then you find someone that you trust who has experience in compounded pharmacies and go with what their thoughts, if you trust them. Okay, so that's all you have to do, friend. Don't freak yourself out about it and don't let people freak you out about it. Lucy Goose the Pug, thank you for confirming that Amble does use 503A pharmacies, okay? They're governed by the pharmacy board. Anybody who is interested in semaglutide or tirzepatide, which are GLP-1 medications, and you are interested in signing up with Amble, please click on my face, click the link in my bio on my TikTok page, and either click semaglutide or tirzepatide. You guys, Amble does not charge you a physician fee. They do not charge you a month-to-month subscription, and they will not charge you for shipping, okay? On YouTube, those links will be in the lives, in the bio, okay? And I will post this live as soon as we get off, but there are lives available that has the links in there if you don't want to wait. Ms. Goodwin, thank you for the follow. Are you still on the medication? I am, friend. I took my first dose of compounded tirzepatide today. A lot of companies are changing, are charging fire service that are not needed. I know, friend. That's overages. They're charging y'all overhead. And I said this at the beginning of the live. These companies purchase this medication wholesale. So the price point that they give you is not what they bought it at. Y'all know that, right? It's not what they bought it at. Their overages and the stuff that takes care of their companies, because these are businesses. They have to put overages in y'all's price point. That's how they stay in business. But all that extra stuff, what are we doing? What are we doing? The medicine is already $199 for a semaglutide to $219. The medicine is already $299 to $379. What are we doing? Why would we charge you a physician fee? Why would we charge you a subscription fee? And why would we charge it to ship it to you? It's already, we can put that in the price point, which is what Amble already did. And when I tell you, it is competitive. If anybody in the chat can put me another company that is competitive like that, I'll be learning something tonight. I'm telling you, I have me, my husband, and my daughter are all on GLP-1 medications. We cannot find his Mounjaro. I cannot find my Zepbound or my daughter's. And this is the first time in my weight loss journey that I went to the pharmacy and I was told that they did not have it and that it was on back order and they did not know when they was going to get it. When I tell you that scared me, not because of the thought of gaining weight, but the thought of my body hurting, my inflammation coming back. I'm more scared of that than being heavy. Okay, I have rheumatoid arthritis secondary to the chemo that I was on and the radiation that I went through. It threw me into rheumatoid arthritis. Thank you for the follow, love. So, can I use the Good RX card? No, friend. It's you pay for it out of pocket, friend. You can use your FSA or your HSA card. I just signed up for Amble. Congratulations, Andrea. Good luck on your weight loss journey, friend. Good luck on your journey. My endo dropped me down to Mounjaro, 5 milligrams for maintenance. That's Lucky Lady 81. So I think that's a good maintenance dose. Have you started maintenance with it? What do you think, Lucky Lady? I'm looking for your response. I sent you a message. If you could please read it at your convenience. I will, Renee. I'll respond, friend. Marcy, thank you for sharing the live. Living with Melly Mel says, girl, exactly. I was off the meds for 3 weeks and my inflammation came back. Girl, listen, when my inflammation came back and I was on Wegovy, this was when Zepbound had just got approved and I was fighting a PA. My PA had got a denial. I told my clinician, who is Aaron Sahale, that's my clinician. He takes care of all of my family practice stuff. I told him, if you don't get this PA approved, I gotta pay for it. I gotta pay for compound because I can't be hurting. I cannot. So luckily he was able to get my PA approved, but now I still can't get it. So thankfully Amble came in a cut. And I tell you, when God, when you're covered in the blood, God is gonna make a way. God is going to make a way. You guys have options. Y'all don't have to be out here with all this anxiety about how y'all gonna get y'all medicine. Y'all don't have to do that. Y'all have options. Do you want to use your insurance and use that coupon? Absolutely, 100%. Y'all don't think I'm gonna keep trying to get my my brand name? Of course I am. Thank you so much. Thank you, Nikita. Thank you, Andrew. Thank you, Living Life with, is it Teresa? I can't see. It's Living Life with. Y'all don't think I'm gonna pursue getting my brand? Yes, but in the meantime, in the interim, we have options. Hey, what she say? Giddy up? No, not giddy up. What she be saying, y'all? Pink it all? Rodeo or something? That was cute. Thank you. Let's go there. Those PAs are horrible. You pay premium and get denied. And not only that, clinicians are charging y'all now to fill out PAs. You know why? Because the insurance companies are nickel and diming them doctors, okay? And they don't have, it's Living Life with Tea. Thank you so much for the roses, boo. Insurance companies are nickel and diming. I mean, your doctor can write, send in all kind of notes. It will look like a beautiful, they put everything that they've asked them for on that PA, they still gonna come up with. They never gonna tell them everything that they need because they're gonna keep denying because they want to exhaust the physician because they don't want to pay for it. They don't want to pay for it. Lisa says, so I am on my third shot next week. Should I put in my next order? Yes, friend. Don't let it lag, boo, because you remember you still have that 7 to 10 business day shipping window. So you don't want to get behind. In the year I've been on it, you have really helped my journey. I really appreciate you. Aw, thank you, Catherine. I'm glad. That makes me feel so warm in my heart. Does the semaglutide come with needles? Yes, friend. You're going to get a whole pack of noodles. You're going to get a whole pack of noodles, friend. I'm so silly, y'all. I'm so silly. Friend, they're going to send you a whole pack of needles. It's going to come in a pack like this. This is how mine came. They just fell out. It's going to come like this. And I think it was 10 needles in here. And listen, yeah, it's 10 needles. Once you use that one needle, throw it out. Put it in your shop's container. You cannot use it again. They're only good for one usage, okay? I had issues trying to draw the meds out of the vial. So, Diva, you need to follow me on YouTube. I'm going to upload a video tonight on how to give yourself the inject. First of all, how to draw it out of the, how to inject air into your vial and pull the medicine out without having bubbles in the syringe and how to give yourself the injection. I'm not allowed to do it on TikTok. They'll ban me, girl. I don't want to get banned. So just come over to YouTube because YouTube let me do what I want over there. Okay. Hey, started with Amble because my Zepbound is not available. All the celebrities are on it. I'm telling you, Nurse D, everybody want it. Everybody want it. But you know what? Truth be told, everybody is entitled to take it if that's what they want to do. Nobody's diagnosis is more important than the other. Okay, we don't know. You don't know my story. I don't know your story, and I mean complete story. You know what I tell you on here, but I don't tell y'all everything. And you know, it's not for us to share everything, but we're all entitled to it for whatever reasons we want to take it for. That's between them and their doctor. So I want everybody to have it. I just wish that these giants, Novo Nordisk and Eli Lilly, would get it together so we're not all fighting with each other over it. But you know what? The good thing about it is compounded pharmacies have the go to compound it, and you just have to find you a reputable company like Amble. so that you can get your medicine in the meantime, okay? And then also, I have some friends that are on Compound who prefer Compound over brand. My sister prefers Compound over brand. She says she gets less side effects and she gets better appetite suppression. Thank you for the lightning bolt, friend. I'm going to join Amble now. I know I can use the, now that I know I can use the HSS card. That's amazing. I know, right? Honey. Listen, do y'all spend all y'all money on y'all FSA card? Because mine is spent. I have $0 on mine and my open enrollment don't start until it doesn't start until May and the card doesn't refill until July. QT Mama, what is Amble? Amble is a compound, is a telehealth company that services the community of patients who want to take GLP-1 medications, which help with diabetes, it helped with obesity, and other indications. But at the end of the day, I'm here with Amble because I use it for weight loss, friend. But there are several indications for it. They compound it. They have vetted compounded pharmacies that they work with to get you this medication if this is something that you want to do. And they service you with no physician fee, no subscription fee, and you don't pay for shipment. If you want to try semaglutide, which is just GLP-1, it's just one hormone component, GLP-1. If you get the lower doses, which is 0.25 to 1 milligram, the cost is $199. If you want the upper doses, which is 1.7 to 2.4, they charge $219 per month. No physician fee, no subscription, no shipping. But for you, since you have never had this medication before, they will ask you to commit to 3 months. But there's no fee for that. You know, they just charge you every month for your medicine for that. They'll send you a bundle. They'll send you all 3 months at one time, and then they will charge you once a month for the medication. If you want to try Tirzepatide is a dual agonist. It has two hormones in it, GLP-1 and GIP. That's why it is more expensive. So the 2.5 and 5 milligram dosage are at a price point of $299. And then the higher doses, 7.5 to 15, are at $379 per month. No physician fee, no subscription, no shipping. Okay. If you have any other questions, just DM me, friend. I'm going to apply to use the FSA next enrollment period. I'm telling you, Diva, honey, I'm finna low. I want the max. Now that I know I can pay for my compound with it, I want the max. Okay. I don't want to pay for that out of my own pocket, honey. No, I want to use my FSA. On FSA, does the job automatically figure the monthly amount they take out of your check, or do you? Your job is going to take, is they're going to split the cost between how many times you get paid per year. Okay, so I get paid 26 times a year. So they split mine by 27 times a year. So they split it. I get paid biweekly. So they split it that way, friend. Kat, thank you for the follow. Thank you for the follow. Thank you for sharing your information. You're welcome, friend. How is it so much cheaper? Gina, you have to ask that to the owner, friend. You know why it's so much cheaper? Because that she ain't trying to rob y'all. She not trying to price gouge y'all. She ain't trying to make y'all pay for her Ferrari or her Porsche. That's why it's so much cheaper, okay? Catch those T's. Don't get me started. She not trying to price gouge y'all, okay? And I love how she came in with a bang. Like, she was like, she sees what's going on. She sees the problem. She sees how they're price gouging y'all. She sees how they're charging y'all these subscriptions for what? What are y'all subscribing to? There was somebody who told me, and I'm probably going to say this in every live, because my mind was blown. I almost couldn't believe it. This young lady said she pays $699 per month for 7.5 milligrams of tirzepatide compound, plus a physician fee, plus a subscription. I wanted to ask her so bad, friend, what you do for a living? Because you must not even care. Like, you must have it like that. Because I think if, even if I had it like that, you ain't finna charge, you're not finna charge me. I'm not crazy. Not saying she was crazy, but I'm saying, like, that's like eyebrow raising prices. Are we gonna do some price competitions? Are we gonna see what else is out there? And for those of you who are going to these med spas, paying them to give y'all injections that y'all can give at home, I'm gonna tell y'all, as y'all's charge nurse, stop it. Stop it. Use that money to spend it somewhere else, friend. Don't go pay somebody to give you an injection that you can give on your own at home. Pinch that skin real tight. Pinch it really tight and give that injection. Save yourself $100. It takes 1 second and it's over. I don't want to dare hear somebody else say they're going to a med spa every week for somebody to give them an injection that you can give at home. Y'all know they charging y'all for that? That's a service. Don't do it, friends. R. Alicia on YouTube says, same here. I used all of my funds on my FSA card. Friend, my card don't make it. It don't make it. And now that I know that we can put, you know, compound on it, it's really not going to make it. And truth be told, as long as I've had the option to use FSA, I just learned from my sister this year on my weight loss journey that I can even use it for prescriptions. I didn't even know that, y'all. I didn't know that you can use it for vitamins, over-the-counter stuff at the pharmacy. I had no idea. Kafer, thank you so much for answering Stephanie's question. 503A, friend. Buttermo, 503A. They're asking about the compounded pharmacies that Amble is using. Oh, yeah. Anything your insurance doesn't pick up, you can use on the card. Linda, I had no idea. I just learned that. And listen, my sister has over 15 years of pharmacy experience. Now she does prior authorizations. She ain't never even told me that, but I never asked. It's an FSA card. I added funds on my HSA and was advised I can't use it. Is this true, nurse? Black Butterfly, you can use it with Amble. Amble gonna take it. Latasha says, I'm with Amble on my third week. I'm not feeling any suppression. Gonna ask, can I titrate up? Latasha, what dose are you on? Are you just starting your journey, friend? Do I put my starting weight or current on Amble? Yes, put all your starting information. Pick up what I'm putting down. Put all your starting information. And then whatever else you want to tell the doctor once you get your appointment, you disclose that there. Because it's a compute. Y'all, I don't think this is a person that is approving the eligibility. It's like, if you put certain information, you know how you can put certain information and it's going to automatically shut you out? A computer don't know your journey, but the doctor will. So you just put... You put your starting stuff. Let me just leave it there. Okay? Y'all got it? Summer to Spring says, took third injection today in the back of my arm. Ouch. Going back to the thigh. Friend, I took my injection in my thigh for the first time in over a year and a half. And when I tell you, my leg is still bruised. I'll never do that again. My stomach ain't never had no bruising. It don't have no. What do you call it when calluses or nothing? I just rotate. You know, your stomach has a large surface area. So you can rotate forever and not have to worry about any nodules under the skin. Angela Rick says, switch to HSA. You can add each pay period. Dollars are taxed free. It's a win is a win. I know that's right, friend. Yes. 100%. But I did not know that with HSA that you can add each pay period. Interesting. Is there a way to get AMBLE in Louisiana? No, friend. I'm sorry. And it's not AMBLE. It's any compounded pharmacy. It's y'all's government officials don't allow it. Congratulations, Latasha. I have my tracking number and my order is on the way. Yay. Wrangler 718. Thank you for the follow, friend. I only do my abdomen. Me too. Lucky lady, I will never give my injection anywhere else, especially since I'm using the insulin syringes, because I like you guys on YouTube. This right here, because I can see me injecting myself with this, it's something different about that auto inject. You don't see the needle, so I mean, you're not anticipating, you know, it's just a quick. But with this, you gotta hold your hand, you gotta hold your hand steady. Ooh, God. I'm scared of needles too, but I ain't that scared. Okay, I'm gonna give this injection. I ain't going to no med spa and let nobody give it for me. It says they may require lab work. With that, what would that entail? That's a HIPAA issue. So I don't know what your clinician is going to ask of you, friend. That's between you and the clinician. Hey, Sharday. Thank you. I put current weight and AMBLE said no. Friend. Okay. So here's the thing. At the end of the day, when you have your conversation with your clinician, they're going to ask you a million questions. Okay. They're going to talk to you about your medical history and your health journey. If you're in maintenance, you can continue taking compound and maintenance. Okay. But the computer system has to wean out people who are in this because they just want the medication for for all of the things. All of the things that we don't have indications for. So do what you need to do to get to the clinician. Okay, and once you get to the clinician, let me just leave it there. I don't want to talk no more about that. If y'all have to pick up what I'm putting down, okay? Just pick up what I'm putting down. Do you always have to pinch your skin when injecting? Nikki, you don't, but it helps to offset some of the pinching some of the sting of the needle, okay? Do they provide to Florida? Yes, we provide to every state except for Louisiana and Mississippi. We would love to service y'all, but y'all got to get with y'all government officials. They just don't allow it, friend. They don't allow it. Diane, thank you for the follow. Melissa says, it may be, okay, y'all are, okay. I got y'all. Thank y'all so much for being so supportive in the TikTok chat, because there's so many of y'all and there's so many questions. Thank you. I appreciate you guys. You have to paint a story, family. Let me pin that because that's funny. You have to paint a story, family. Honey, it ain't personal. This is business. We got business to take care of. Okay. Price per month. Okay, Tammy and everybody else who just joined the chat. With AMBLE, we don't charge physician fees. We don't charge subscription fees. We don't charge shipping. If you choose semaglutide, you're going to pay $199 for 0.25 to 1 milligram. If you decide semaglutide 1.7 to 2.4, you're going to pay $279. Okay. I'm sorry, $219. My apologies, $219. If you decide that you want to take terzepatide is dual acting. It has two hormones, GLP-1 and GIP. You're going to pay for 2.5 and 5 milligrams, $299. 7.5 to 15 milligrams, $379. We will never charge you a physician fee. We will never charge you a subscription fee. We will never charge to ship it to you. Can you get Amble in Kansas, Carla, 100%? If you guys are interested in signing up with Amble on TikTok, click on my face up here. It's going to take you to my TikTok page. Click on my website. Once you get into my website, there are going to be clickable links. One is going to say semaglutide. One is going to say tirzepatide. Pick which one you want. You're going to fill out your eligibility form. And then once you do that, you're going to create a profile. And your clinician is going to get in contact with you within 24 to 48 hours. That's been the norm here lately. Very quick. Very quick. I was able to get my medication in 4 days. One of my friends got hers in 4 days. I had someone on here tonight say they got theirs in 3 days. I'm sorry. What is the price for semaglutide? 0.25, $199. Did I say it wrong? I probably said it wrong. It's $199, friend, per month. Leah, did you see we have the same maiden? Well, my maiden name is Oliphant. Girl, we cousins, girl. Leah, we're family. I sent you a DM yesterday. Did you see it? Leah got hers in 4 days, y'all. Ness got hers in 4 days, y'all. You welcome, friend. Leah, we're family. Leah, where are you from? My family is from Johnston, South Carolina, Columbia, South Carolina, Edgefield. I was born in Augusta, Georgia. A lot of my family lives in Atlanta. So we're from there. We're from the Carolinas and Georgia. Where are you from, friend? I'm so interested. Which do you recommend or prefer? Diane, I prefer tirzepatide. And it's only because I've tried them both. Wegovy made my inflammation come back strong. I was hurting so bad. I have rheumatoid arthritis, friend. Missouri, near Kansas City. Okay, got you, friend. So, Leah, did you marry into the Oliphant family or is that your maiden? Oliphant is my maiden. Pinky Pies World says, I'm from South Carolina. Hi, family. Small world. Danny Patrice, thank you so much. I've ordered from Amble 3 times. Each time I receive my order within 4 days. Boom. Ordered Friday, received mine yesterday. Y'all, I'm telling you, I can't make this up. I can't make this up. We have options. We don't have to wait for Big Pharma to force our hand. I have brand name in my refrigerator, and now I have compound. Okay? I can't get my medicine right now. This is on back order. And then catch these teas. My pharmacist at Walmart is my neighbor. So when it touches down, my neighbor calls my husband to say, okay, y'all come get y'all stuff. Y'all gotta get friendly. Y'all gotta find out, you know, get like my friend Delante said, y'all gotta get friendly with y'all pharmacists. Buy them lunch. Send them some sweet treats in the pharmacy so that they know who you are. Okay. I'm just lucky, you know, I'm grateful that my pharmacist at my local Walmart is my neighbor. Oh, look where my little Amble sign went. I wanted it to come down here too. Let me see if I can move it over. We doing that again. I want to put it where I can see, where y'all can see it. There we go. How long does compound last? So my vial says that it's going to expire in 6 months. Why do you need both what, Sarah? And I'm going to be looking for your response, friend. Why do you need both what? Yolanda, what you want to let me know? What y'all want to DM me? What happened? Let me see. What's wrong with Yolanda? Yolanda, put it in the chat again. What happened? What you want to DM me to let me know, friend? Can you start with one or switch to the other? You can. Yes, friend. It's safe to do that. It's a long story, Keisha. I'll DM you. Okay, friend. Have you already started your vial? Yes, Jose. I started today. And I'm going to upload the video that I did my injection on YouTube. I feel like if I upload it to TikTok, I might get banned or something. You know how TikTok be funny. Are the injections preloaded? No, friend, they come in a vial like this, and then they send you your syringes. And mine came packed tightly on ice. Why do you need the name brand from the pharmacy? And oh, why do I need both, friend? I don't need both. I want both. And let me tell you why I want both. Because my brand name, when I went to pick it up, it was not available. Okay? So while my medication is not available, I'll be doing compound. Now, I'm going to stick to compound for a while just because I want to share my experience with you guys. But you can best believe I will be picking up my brand when it comes available. So it would behoove you to have both. Because you don't want to get stuck without. That's why. That's my personal preference. How much is your supply as far as quantity? So I have 4 doses in here. Is that what you meant? It's a month's supply. Hey, Des. You guys are quiet on YouTube. Y'all have any questions? Absolutely. I did this because of the shortage. Let me pin that. And listen, I had a friend or a colleague of mine tell me that they were getting compounded because they were preparing for the shortage. And listen, I don't know why I didn't do that. I said that in one of my lives a few days ago. It's like a light switch clicked on. We all knew that there was going to be a shortage, especially when FDA approved Zepbound, because now not only does Eli Lilly have to dispense Mounjaro, they have to dispense Zepbound as well because it's FDA approved for weight loss. Of course it's going to be a shortage. We were already having an issue getting everybody Mounjaro. So what did we think was going to happen? And I don't know why I didn't prepare myself, but thankfully, Amble. Amble is great. Michelle, thank you so much for putting my name in the chat for YouTube. Y'all, please come over to YouTube. Follow me on YouTube. I can do a lot more teaching on YouTube. Listen, don't get me started. Come on over to YouTube because I do a lot of things over there. I was crazy stacking. I knew it was coming again. Let me pin that. Nurse Rock, I didn't stack. First of all, I never did the mail order thing. I don't know why I didn't do mail order. I never did the mail order thing. And I didn't stack because I never had a problem filling my medicine. I never had a problem filling it. I only had problems with prior authorizations and stuff like that. But in North Houston, on this side of town where I live, we never had a problem. I have a few friends that take this medicine. When I tell you, when people were saying, oh, I can't get my medicine, I got to drive, I got to call, that was not my ministry. I didn't know nothing about that. So I think I got too comfortable, friend. That's just the truth. I got too comfortable. When I tell you, when I walked in that pharmacy and that lady said, we don't have it. So I said, well, when is y'all distribution day? She said, it's on back order. Honey, I could have passed out. I could have passed out. I wanted to say so bad because this is what I thought. I know you effing lying. That's what I thought in my head. I know you lying to me. Y'all better go get my medicine from out the back. Ooh, Tammy, I'm in partnership with Amble. Amble is a telehealth company that will supply it to you. Me, my husband, and my daughter are now, I've ordered Compound for them. I'm the only one taking it so far. But Amble, you can get your medication, your compounded medication through Amble. No physician fee, no subscription, no shipping, friend. If you click on my picture and click the link in my bio, you can choose either semaglutide or tirzepatide. They're going to ask you some eligibility questions, and then they'll connect you with a clinician. And then, baby, it's a go. It's easy. And listen, the patient portal, I did a video on the patient portal. It is so user-friendly. They made it so freaking simple. Like, oh, no fluff. They made it so simple. There's a video on my page that'll take you through the patient portal. So you can even look at that before you click into the link, just so that you can familiarize yourself and get yourself comfortable. And then also, y'all, if y'all are considering taking Compound, click the link in the bio. Just build your patient portal. You're not going to get charged until they dispense your medicine. So if you are just thinking about it, build your patient portal so you'll be ready. Okay, does that make sense? Always have a plan. Set yourself up to be successful. Do not let these people get you guys in a situation to where you're missing doses, especially if you are diabetic, especially if you are on your weight loss journey and you are like, you doing a thing, weight is coming off, you don't want to stall because of shortages. You have options. Y'all don't have to wait on brand. Okay, Amble have vetted their pharmacies. They use 503A compounded pharmacies. And even if you are still apprehensive, you can find out which pharmacy they're going to use. You can look at you can go to the board of pharmacies and research these people. Y'all don't let people fear monger you into prolonging your health, into getting setbacks. It's not that serious. And then also, if finance is an issue, you can push your pins back. Y'all don't have to give every 7 days now. Listen to me now. Confirm this with your clinician, okay? In my experience, I have pushed pins back. I have given my pins every 7 days. I've given pins every 14 days. Now, did my clinician know? Yes, I had to call Aaron and let him know and tell him what I was doing to make sure that it was okay, to make sure that I'm not prolonging too long, because if you go too far, your doctor will make you start over. Like, say for instance, you run out of medicine, you order 1 month, and then you 3 months later asking for that dose, they're gonna make you start over. So you gotta talk, they gotta know what you are doing. They're not gonna put their licensures on the line because we doing what we wanna do. No, it has to be within your medical plan. We have to constantly talk to our doctors. We're not out here just doing anything. This is your health. This is your life. Okay. You understand? Oh, Jose, I'm so glad you put that. I'm so glad. See, I'm not lying to y'all. I don't have to make this stuff up. They will make you start over. If you push your pen out too far, and you think because you're on 7.5 that you can go back to that doctor in 2 months, and they know this is a weekly shot, they're going to make you start all over, because all they're going to do is dispense medication to you. You're going to get sick, and then you're going to sue them. And they're not going to let that happen. What pharmacies do they use? From my knowledge, Revive and Red Rock. Those are the only two that I know. Aaron is a nurse practitioner. Black Butterfly, he's Aaron Sahale, NP. Now, this man has so many certifications. Aaron is brilliant. He's Aaron Sahale, MSN, BSN, CC. Listen, brilliant. He's a brilliant gentleman. Tina Scott, thank you for the follow. LB on YouTube says, what is your opinion on starting over? Been on Mounjaro since July 2023. Already on 12.5, total loss 27 pounds. So I would recommend starting over. I know I have recommended, and it was a thought for me. I thought for myself as well. in my mind, whenever I come to a complete stall and I feel like my body is not maintaining on the dose that I'm on, my plan is to stop for a month and start over, do a reset. That's a thing. That is a thing. If you're in a stall and you're doing everything that you're supposed to be doing, you are watching your diet, all of the things, not putting yourself in starvation mode, because if you're in starvation mode, you're going to halt your weight loss because your body is going to try to save itself by holding on to everything that you eat and drink. Okay? But if you are doing everything and you come to a complete stall, which is normal, y'all, it's totally normal for that to happen. My plan is to start over. My plan is to come off for 4 to 6 weeks and then start over at 2.5. But that has not happened to me yet. But I know some people who did that and were very successful. I learned that from my following. Someone taught me that. And I talked to my clinician about it, and he was like, yeah, you know, like, yes, that's the thing. You can do that. Catherine says, if I order 10 milligrams, can I only take 5 since I haven't had it for 2 weeks? Catherine, that's a clinician problem. I'm not licensed to answer that question, friend. I'm sorry. Respectfully, I can't answer that, friend. It's out of my scope of practice to answer that one. But you can DM Aaron Sahale. Let me put his name in the chat for y'all. This is my clinician, and he will be more than happy to answer questions like that. And he would also be happy to be y'all's family medicine nurse practitioner. He doesn't just do GLP-1 medications through your insurance. He does UTIs. He does cellulitis, antibiotics. He does y'all, you know, easy things, colds, you know, stuff like that. He is amazing. And you guys, his appointments are all virtual. Aaron Sahale, he is at qmm.com. Oh, it didn't want to pin. I don't know why TikTok is not letting me pin. Let me put it in the chat over here on YouTube. Aaron Sahale. Okay, so he is a great nurse practitioner. If you guys live busy lives like I do, and you ain't got time to go into the doctor's office every time something happened to you, you guys can call Aaron. He will give you his phone number. Now, what nurse practitioner, what doctor, y'all know, y'all can text him all damn day. Because I text him in the middle of the night. I don't care what time it is. He does not care. You can text him. I wouldn't say call him, but you can text him for sure. Let him know what's wrong, and I promise you, he's gonna get you together. Okay, so he has written a many prescriptions for me and my family. That is my nurse practitioner, Aaron Sahale. Let me put it one more time. I don't know why I'm not able to pin. Can someone write his name, and maybe it'll let me pin y'all's. So if y'all need a good nurse practitioner virtual, Aaron is. Y'all see it in TikTok? Aaron Sahale, yes. QMMcare.com. He's a great nurse practitioner. He is not with Amble. He is his own entity. He is a nurse practitioner, a family medicine nurse practitioner. It has nothing to do with Amble. Amble prescribes the compound. Aaron is my clinician for my family medicine issues. Okay. Friend was supposed to have taken 12.5 units yesterday. She messed up. Can she take the rest today? What you mean? She just didn't take the whole injection. If she missed her injection day, her shot day, yeah, you just take your shot, you know, if that's what you're asking me. How often do you have lab work done? Once a year. Can he write our doctor on Amble anytime with, can we write our doctor on Amble anytime with questions? Absolutely. 100%. Yes. The shortage is bumming me out. I've been out 4 days now. I know, friend. What's your plan B? Are you not, you don't want to do the compound? This is how my compound look. I don't know if I showed you guys, if y'all are late in the chat. This is how my compound look. Oh, where is it? Oh, here it is. I got mine in the mail yesterday and I gave my first injection today. Do Amble doctors prescribe Zofran? They don't use insurance, friend. No, they're just gonna get you your compound. But Aaron will prescribe your Zofran. What is compound? Compound is a medication that's made inside the pharmacy. It doesn't come from the manufacturer. It's made inside of a specialty pharmacy that compounds medications. 419 Lynn says, it's settled. I'm signing up. Thank you so much for all the information. You're welcome, friend. You have options. I have brand in my refrigerator and I now have compound because I'm not finna lose nothing because Big Pharma can't get it together. Is it better? I don't know yet, friend. Today was my first day. Are you asking me, is the compound better? Y'all know I'm gonna tell y'all the truth. Cynthia says, just got approved tonight. Yay, friend. Miss Michelle for life. Thank you for the follow, friend. Does the vial last for 3 months? Mine lasts for 6 months. But I'm so glad you brought that up. Not everybody's medicine is going to expire at the same time. Okay, in my video today on TikTok, and I will be uploading that video on YouTube, y'all, pay attention to the date that your medicine was made. Pay attention to your lot number. The lot number, let's talk about the lot number. Whenever you get a vial of anything, it's gonna have a lot number on it. The reason why you have a lot number is, say for instance, there is a recall on the medication for any reason. I don't care, and I'm not even just talking about this. Any vial that you get of medicine, always record your lot number from that medication somewhere, because if it recalls, they need to know, you need to know, was I a part of that recall? And the only way you're going to know is if you have your lot number written down. That lot number is very, very important. If you get any medication, I don't care for what, if it comes in a vial, there is a lot number on it. Record that somewhere. That is so important, y'all. But back to expiration dates, your vial is also going to have the expiration date on it. My expiration date may not be yours, okay? Do you need to live in a specific state to reach out to Aaron? Yes. Aaron services. Oh, no, Lord. I know I'm going to get this wrong. I'm definitely going to put the correct answer in the comments, Deanna, once I post the video. Delaware, Maryland, Texas, Pennsylvania. He's working on his California license now in one of the Carolinas. Okay. But if you message him through his website, he will tell you. I know I missed something. Oh, let me see if I can pin this Black Butterfly. Oh, it let me pin. It just won't let me pin mine. Aaron is my family medicine clinician. Okay. He is a great NP, you guys, and he does virtual appointments. It would be great to have a checklist or place to capture this information. I know I don't know what I don't know. I know, right? You said a mouthful with that one. I'm signing up for Amble now. I'm not waiting for another subscription to expire with another company whose name I will not mention. Right? Oh my gosh. I'll mention it. Novo Nordisk or Eli Lilly. Get it together. Jill Maynard, thank you for the follow, friend. I appreciate that. Hi, Follow Beach Vibes. I love that. It's Folly Beach Vibes. Welcome to YouTube. So does anybody have any final questions, y'all? I don't want to hold y'all. I just wanted to come on. Y'all know I've been coming on every single day to touch base with y'all, to give y'all this great information. Does Amble use Red Rock 100%? And Red Rock is the bomb. How do you know what pharmacy it's coming from? You don't know until you get it, because I didn't know. Or if they put it in the chat. Thank you so much, LaRoy75. If they probably told me, but I have a bad habit of going back to read messages. Y'all, when I get off a live, I be having so many DMs. I be trying to answer y'all. Myself come last. I knew my medicine was coming. I really didn't care which pharmacy it came from because I trust the owner of Amble. So I already knew it was going to come from somebody reputable. And also a lot of young ladies who are partners, they trust Amble and I trust them. And this is what I'm talking about. When you are unfamiliar with a pharmacy, if you're connected with someone who is familiar and has experience, do you not trust them? There's a lot of people that I have grown to trust through my weight loss journey. So I trust them. And then when I was able to ask the owner all the questions that I wanted to ask and I got the answers that I was looking for, I knew that this was the company for myself, my daughter, and my husband. Okay? What does it cost without insurance? Vanessa, so we don't charge physician fees. We don't charge subscription fees or shipping. If you choose semaglutide, 0.25 to 1 milligrams is $199. 1.7 to 2.4 milligrams is $219. If you choose tirzepatide, 2.5 and 5 milligrams are $299. And 7.5 to 15 milligrams are $379. No additional cost ever. Ah, okay, so you're Pinkie Pie's World on TikTok. Got you, friend. You're awesome. Thanks for sharing the knowledge. You're welcome, Latricia. You're welcome. Oh, got you. She says, my daughter gets her medicine from Amble, and I get mine from the VA. Got you, friend. My dad gets his medicine from VA. I've been trying so hard to get the VA to prescribe him this medicine. And when he goes there, they just won't do it. So I have to set aside some time to go with him so I can put this mouthpiece on them, because I need my dad to get on this medicine so bad. My dad is a survivor of an aneurysm, and not many people survive aneurysm ruptures. So I need my dad so desperately on this medication. Carla says, let us know how it works for you. I think Red Rock Pharmacy in Denver has some problems with COVID vaccines. Wow. Can you go over the steps that follow after we click on your link, please? 100%. So if you click on this picture here, it's going to take you to my TikTok page. On my TikTok page, there's a link to my website. Once you click into my website, there are going to be two links. You can either choose semaglutide or tirzepatide. Once you click on either one, Amble is going to pop up. They're going to ask you some eligibility questions. You're going to answer your eligibility questions. Once you put your eligibility questions, Once you answer them, then a doctor is going to reach out to you once you set up your patient profile. What's your YouTube name? It's Keisha Dixon, friend. Let me answer this for Leah. Oh, Leah, hold on, friend. Okay. Hey, Linda. Thank you so much, friend. Thank you, Ms. Linda. I appreciate that. Okay, so I have held y'all up for 2 hours. I'm going to let y'all go. Let me answer one more question. Let me read this comment by Carla. Oh, wow. Wow, friend. Okay, thank you for all of the follows over here on TikTok. You guys on YouTube, you guys are amazing. Thank you guys for sticking in with me for this long. Thank you for sharing y'all journeys. Carla, thank you so much for that information. And on Red Rock Pharmacy, I appreciate you so much. I'm going to upload this video on YouTube as soon as I end the stream. You guys look for the links in the description. If I take too long to upload, which I'm going to do it as soon as I'm done. If you look on my last couple of lives, the links are there if you don't want to wait. So I'm going to end the stream on YouTube. You guys take care. Love you guys.